chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the heart.